sabers and not wait in the vestibule so that the bride and groom can pass under the ceremony planned for outside. And then after that, then you'll have an opportunity to congratulate our royal couple. So if you turn around, I'd like to present you for the first time as Captain and Mrs. John Dow.
Yeah, I got home, I guess. So here. On the steps, it's going to be. Well.
At least I won't be shooting in a second and a half like I was in church.
Oh, yeah.
Look at
it.
How far back are we coming?
Okay, clear the bridge.
Let's have a nice warm-up for Mr. and Mrs. John F. David Dow. Let's hear it!